Attempts to have an out-of-court settlement on the Babri Masjid Ram Mandir dispute. Shia Board Chairperson Wasim Rizvi is having a meeting with Sri Sri Ravi Shankar in Bangalore. Wasim Rizvi is mediating on behalf of the Muslim community and is of the view that an amicable solution should be arrived at where a mandir and a masjid can be built.
Muslim personal law, jinki soch nahi hai, unko is mamle mein sochwana padega. सोचना पड़ेगा उनको हिंदुस्तान के बारे में. हिंदुस्तान में रह रहे हैं और हिंदुस्तान के हित के बारे में जरूर सोचना पड़ेगा. एक चीज. दूसरी चीज ये कि जो लोग ये नहीं चाहते या मुस्लिम पर्सनल लॉ बोर्ड, हम इस मामले में ना तो वो कोर्ट में पार्टी हैं और ना ही ये किसी शरीयत का मामला है कि हमें उनसे इस चीज में कोई मदद लेनी चाहिए. ये वक्फ का मामला है, वक्फ मस्जिद का मामला है. वक्फ कोर्ट ही इसका जिम्मेदार है. वक्फ कोर्ट को ही इसमें जो भी एक्शन है वो लेना चाहिए.
Let's go across to my colleague Jayaprakash joining us for the latest on this. Morning Jayaprakash, what more are we picking up right now that Wasim Rizvi of the Shia Waqf Board is expected to meet Sri Sri? This is of course a further ahead going from the meetings in the past of out of court settlement where the Babri Masjid Ram Mandir dispute is concerned.
Well, absolutely. Morning to you, Akshay. A lot of developments on the Ram Mandir front. Today, Wasim Rizvi, who is a Shia Waqf Board member, he is meeting Sri Sri Ravi Shankar at his Art of Living Ashram on Kanakpur Road. This is further to the October 6th talks between the Shiromani Akhada as well as the All India Muslim Personal Law Board, where Sri Sri is trying to mediate for an out-of-court settlement on the Ram Mandir dispute. Well, Sri Sri spoke to NewsX also and said that he's just a mediator and he doesn't have a formal as such, but then he wants both the parties to come together to work out a feasible solution. So we're looking at a solution which is out of court so that, you know, both the parties have a win-win situation. So in that direction is a crucial meeting which is happening at the Sri Sri Ashram right now. Even as we speak, we are told that the meeting is underway between Sri Sri Ravi Shankar ji and Wasim Rizvi, who is a Shia Waqf Board member there. So an important meeting, a second such meeting. First one was October 6th and the second one happening today on the 31st. So we'll have to wait and see the outcome of that. And Sri Sri, by his own admission, has said that these are all premature, but then the talks are going in the right direction. He's hopeful that there will be a solution worked out. As we can report it from Ayodhya itself, there's a lot of groundwork on the Ram temple, which is also underway. So 2019 is what sources tell us, that there will be a truce between the two parties and we could see a win-win situation wherein the Waqf Board will also have its way, as well as the Shiromani Akhada, which is battling for temple there.
Indeed, it's interesting that how some of the people continue to remain divided on this, Jayaprakash. While of course a consensus is something that will be important amongst all stakeholders over there, but those who are not even party to the main title dispute have their positions very clear, and that's where the problem is. Many stakeholders who are divided in their opinion, some of course want to go just the legal route and some not wanting to accept these out-of-court settlement talks. So there's a mammoth task that is lined up ahead of interlocutors, whether they are from the government side or they are just wanting to do good for society, when they have to bring all stakeholders on board to settle this dispute once and for all.
That's right. You said it all, because, you know, this dispute has been there for almost 2.5 decades now, and this is one of the burning questions. And as far as BJP is concerned, it's very clear that, you know, it wants to draw consensus before building a Ram temple there. Even as the Supreme Court, he is hearing the cases and petitioners are, with their legals are battling out in the court. An out-of-court settlement looks possible because Sri Sri has just started as an interlocutor, and he is a self-declared interlocutor. You can say that safely, because he said that the government has not entrusted this responsibility. But out-of-court settlement and both parties volunteering here is a positive step. But then there's a lot more to be done, because as
that's
you mentioned.
Right.
The group itself is divided, and getting everybody on board is a mammoth task, as you said. But then it's all started in the right earnest, and today's development is also quite important in that direction. We'll have
right.
to wait and see what these talks will throw up.
All right, we'll leave it at that, Jayaprakash. Thanks very much for joining us with the latest on that meeting taking place on that Babri Masjid Ram.